race track and he didn't move on me, saying that if his race was to win the derby, he would give it to me. Well, so, but I didn't feel like touching or kissing the shy. So he got mad and he decided not to give his beautiful racer to me again.
Thank you. I'm gonna be